Okay, so the only thing I've done different from the last video is the trivet that I made in the Trash to Treasure video is 1¾ inches tall or so. I made a new one that's only 3/4 inch or so tall. I've already shot a test of this, so I know it's going to work. Mind you, that being said, it's going to prove me a liar, isn't it? So, at 42 seconds, light the stove. 45 seconds. Now, before supper, I tested this, and I had a rolling boil, full rolling boil, in less than 5 minutes. Let's hope it does it again now with the cold water in it. See steam coming off it already. Five minutes 45 seconds. Bubbles are starting to break the surface. There's our full rolling boil. At 4 minutes, 7 minutes and 42 seconds ish. Oh, that got the pot stand hot, didn't it? Now. When I filled this, I filled it to this crease right here, and the alcohol is just at the level of the filler hole. So that's used half of what I put in it. Thank you very much for watching.